Hello guys, this is Roberto, Yankee Sierra 1, Romeo Sierra, and this short video is to show you my Czechoslovakian Morse key. This is a military key made in the 60s. I believe it's almost 50 years old, and I want to show you how it works. This particular one has got a 4 plug connector, and you can see here I have my tester, and these two contacts here will only work when I press the key. You can see, and these other two, they are all the time on. See, they are on, but when I lift the lever, it stops conducting. It's back again, and the other ones only work when I press the key. This key with the four plug connector was used on the old ones, the one that had you had to lift it to receive, and you have to put it down to transmit. So that is basically how this key is connected, and you can open it by lifting, pressing down here. Put down here and open. Here you can see the interior. You have the two basic screws, one for the pressure and the other one is to adjust the gap. These keys are very, very, very good made, high quality. Really, really high quality, very well made. They are very pleasant to use, they are very tough, and the dust cover is made of backlite, protects from dust the internal parts. And here you can see we have these two chorting bars, metallic chorting bars that go here. You cannot transmit when the cover is up. Has to be closed in order to use it. Well, it's kind of difficult to adjust. You have to open and close several times in order to adjust it, but once you set it to your likeness, this key is fantastic. I'm going to connect it and show it how it works. Just hold on a few minutes. Okay, I am back. I made these adapters here so I can connect my key to my radio. So at the other side I have a normal plug, and I'm going to connect it here to my code practice oscillator, and you can see it is working now. Lift it and open it. It's not working, see? As soon as you close it, it starts working again.